Hey everybody, welcome back to Resident Evil Village. Huh?
It's dark.
Who turned out the lights? Wasn't me, I turned the power on. That was a bit dangerous. Iron horse ball. And I know just where to use this. Thumping footsteps? Oh no! I have bad aim. Well, that wasn't fun. Oh, for fuck's sake. Deal with this. Thank you. seems like a bad idea. I don't know why I decided to do this. But it works. Gets me from A to B. Wait. Yeah, shit. What was that? Fuck! I gotta pay more attention. Soldat's still not coming at me, is he? Shit, come on. I am terrible at controlling this thing. I'm starting to realize that. Shit. Gotta do this. For one very simple reason. Fuck. See, this game isn't mine. It's my dad's. I'm borrowing it. And he told me he wasn't able to do this one. No, what are you doing? I saw what you was trying to do. And I said, nah. Fuck. But yes, this is my dad's game. And I am going to beat the things he could not. is Hark. Glory gains before the other one did. Perfect. Okay, easy does it now. What is that sound?
Welcome. Oh, you've brought in something special.
Oh, you have no idea, sir. Actually, you probably do. I don't know why I said that.
More important than anything. Anything, my friend. Yes, I can see why.
Very nice.
You'd be interested in that. Thank you. Thank you for your patronage.
Yeah, I should have expected that. But there's more than one way to do it. As we discovered. If I remember how to get there. I get turned around easy. Oh, good. Anything else in here? Yes. Where? Ah! Mechanical part shaft. Shaft! You're damn right. What over here? Heisenberg hammer. Hmm. This should make Duke a happy boy. Going the right way this time? I get a little confused. I feel like I might have gone the wrong way. It's fine though. I've used enough of my bullets. In manners that could be considered frivolous. I'd rather not continue that trend, if it can be avoided. I don't know. I'm lost. I'm lost, and I'm very, very stupid. I was just fucking here. God, I'm an idiot. I'm so sorry. This is the right way, isn't it? I've been a big stupid head. Strum. All he has is too much power output. The chop is on. For long periods of time. Conclusion? A complete failure. I sure hope I didn't leave this around for someone else to see.
I don't have time for this bullshit! Out of my way!
Where is it? We don't see very good, do we? Oh, fuck! Yeah. Oh, fuck. Kidding me?
Now stay down.
Yeah, that'll keep him down. I mean, this guy's no Jack Baker. He's not pulling himself together after that. Cigar? Why would I want that? Miranda is abominable. Her deceit knows no bounds. We're merely a bunch of failed Kodo experiments to her. I was just lucky I had more affinity to this stuff than the other poor schmucks in the village. So she still calls me her son. What a joke. I'll never forgive her for what she did to me. That crazy bitch has never been right in the head. She can't see a difference between experiment and family. Mary didn't just change my body, she took my dignity. If I don't kill her, then my life will never be my own. Still, she may be crazy, but she's also powerful. She turned into anyone using the Mega Mycite. Trick is that brat Rose. If I could access her power, then maybe... Speaking of the kid's dad, Ethan, has a pretty interesting body himself. Maybe I can get him to help me out. Well, Sarah, just, you know, go to the gym regularly and eat right. You too can have a body like this. Try and do it before it becomes a doctor's order. You'll thank me for that. Now, what has we here? Da 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 da. I said, pull the lever. Wrong lever. I never seen that movie. Move! Move, Ethan, move! God, Ethan.
Not bad. Not bad, Anders. You're persistent. But I've got a rebellion. So stay out of my way.
You're kidding, right? He's magnetic. You're not gonna shoot him.
Don't come back.
Yeah. What's he complaining about now? Am I being chased again? Careful. Jesus!
I told you to leave it alone, Ethan! You are in the way.
What do you care, Chris? You killed my wife, you son of a bitch!
You think I killed Mia? That wasn't her. It was Miranda.
What?
She's a bioweapon. She changed her appearance and pretended to be Mia. Seems she also survived being shot, so now I'm here to finish the job.
Bullshit! Why don't you fucking tell me right away?
Because I knew you would want to be involved. And this job is hard enough without civilians getting in the way.
Why us, Chris? What the hell is going on?
All right, Ethan. All right. I guess I owe you an explanation.
Yeah, you do!
Hand me that wrench.
Are you gonna hit me with it?
Long story short, Miranda's fucking insane.
No shit!
In this village, all these monsters and freaks, this is her life's work. Some sort of crazy experiment with the mold.
The mold? Like Louisiana? God damn it. All this time, I thought I could save my family. I can't escape from here. I can't do anything!
That might not be true. Take a look at this. My men sent those pictures a few minutes ago.
Miranda.
Keep looking.
Rose, holy shit, we gotta go!
Relax, my men are monitoring the situation.
But they have my daughter.
You don't get it, Ethan. You don't stand a chance against Miranda by yourself. I will stay down here and finish planting explosives. You take that elevator, I'll meet you topside. I promise you, we will get your daughter back. Together.
Damn straight we will.
Have a little respect.
Miranda. She's a dead woman.
All right, Ethan. Then you take this, and do me a favor. Try to stay under the radar.
Oh, you were just running around in circles. Toolfound squad. The sweep of the factory is complete. No proof of any connection with the organization. Guess this just wasn't our lucky day. I did manage to get my hands on a number of documents disclosing some of Miranda's experiments, which support our previous theories. She seems to have infected herself with metamucite, which has granted her a number of abilities, including mimicry. She can control her cells and transform herself to look like anyone or anything. She disguised herself as Mia and infiltrated the Winter's home. Her objective was clearly to kidnap Rose. Maybe she thought she could control Rose easier if she looked like her mom. And we attacked her to put a little damper on her plan so she mimicked a corpse. Then she revived herself in the transport, killed everyone on board, and took off with Rose. Things didn't go the way she had originally planned, but in the end she still got what she wanted. Until now. It's time to rendezvous and blow this place sky high. This might turn into a fight with Heisenberg, but I think I found something useful. He's left one of his toys lying around, and it's even made of metal polymer composite, which he can't control. Time to turn the tables. Why would you make something like that? Just build a thing that you can't control. Just one of those things where, one of those times where he wanted to see if he could. Didn't stop to think if he should. Well, anyway, we'll call it a video here. I am the Blues 32. This is Resident Evil Village. TTFN.